Daar is duisende landbouprodukte wat dinge baie ingewikkeld kan maak. Steve Nel van Beyer kuier saam met ons in die ateljee om ons meer daaroor te vertel. Steve, wat is die bestanddele van 'n agrochemiese produk?
So if we look at the formulation of an agrochemical product, it's generally comprised or made up of three main components. The first being the active ingredient, and this is what physically does the work, you know, in terms of controlling the pests or diseases. The next component are adjuvants, or in Afrikaans is byvoegmiddels, and these ensure that the products work correctly. It helps with the handling in terms of pouring and application. And the third one are inert ingredients, which again play a very important role in the handling of products. And there's a huge interaction between the quality of the active ingredients and the adjuvants, which play a role in the dust and abrasion observed.
So Steve, jy het nou gepraat oor stof en afskuur vermoë. Hoekom kan dit 'n probleem raak?
So if you look at dust and abrasion, dust is a result of the abrasion when the seeds physically rub against one another, and it's the loss of active ingredients off of the seeds. And this is a huge concern for growers, as the active ingredients are not present on the seeds when they are planted, and the plants don't have that ingredients to take up, and there can be lower levels of control in the field, which can have huge economic or yield impacts for the farmers.
So wat is die resep vir 'n produk wat goed geformuleer is?
So if you look at a well-formulated product, the active ingredient will be in such a way that it's optimized for uptake. And here we usually refer to small particle sizes. And when we talk about these particle sizes, they are microscopic. So obviously you need a microscope to look at them. And these particles are extremely small, so they are much less abrasive. A well-formulated product will also have excellent or very good adjuvants, which means that when you handle the product, it's much easier to handle in terms of pouring and applying it to the seed. And these well-formulated products also are able to stick to the seed much better. In contrast, a poorly formulated product will have much coarser particles, and as we know, being much coarser, it's much more abrasive, so you see a lot more dust. And the poor quality adjuvants also mean that they are unable to hold these active ingredients onto the seed, which again means more dust and more loss of active ingredients. And ultimately, the cost for growers can be extremely high if they choose a poorly formulated product or a cheap product, as there can be significant yield losses for them at the end of the day.